Crown, where have you been? You're running late.
Too late now, Miss Crown, hurry
up. Miss Crown, have you got that work? You left it behind. Sorry, can I just
Excuse me,
Miss Crown.
Repetition of repeated dialogue separating right from wrong, 12 hours a day,
and didn't care what's been said. Twice weekly, our infants undergo electrotherapy to bolster their cognitive abilities and ensure they react to the stimuli successfully.
Well, is all of this necessary?
Of course. Without them, we'd be like the rest of the firm in the litter of the outside world. What can we expect from this? A foundation. This is what we are creating, a foundation where each person is taught to love, enjoy and cherish whilst being happy, healthy and free. This is the key behind it all. Figuratively speaking, if you give something to a primitive human mind that constantly desires, they end up greedy. Condition the greed out of them whilst maintaining satisfaction for what they have, and you'll achieve what we are striving for.
Stability, structure and function.
Yes. And a world where everyone gives and receives. I hope your notes are accurate.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you.
Miss Crown, I am still waiting for that report to be on my desk.
It's on its way, I promise.
On its way isn't good enough. I need it yesterday.
I was just double checking.
Double checking what?
I was just double checking.
There is one page of notes here, Miss Crown. I don't know if you're aware of this. This isn't the report I asked for yesterday.
I'll get it done.
And why was it not done yesterday?
I'm trying.
You never fail to disappoint me, Miss Crown.
Thank you.
A really big jar of coffee. New giant size instant Maxwell House gives you cups and cups and cups.
Examination of your eyes. Mind out for the bright light. Well, that all seems as it should. Sit up, please. Now we're going to listen to your vitals. Deep breath in. Excellent. And lastly, your mind. Face the front. Sharp scratch.
Thank you. The same moon, the same stars, the same tides, the same winds. Open your eyes. Can you see it? Can you feel it?
Thank you. What is the problem?
It's Miss Crown, sir.
Explain.
Well, she's been having visions.
Where is she now?
I sent her home to take the day off.
Interesting.
What do you propose to do?
Her heart at some point was bound to come back to where she came from. It was Aristotle who once said, educating the mind without educating the heart is no education at all. We could condition her brain as much as we want, but it is basic human instincts that a part of her will always be lost if she does not know where she came from. It was only a matter of time before she grew curious. I was hoping that it was not as soon as it was.
I told you she had gone back from where she came
from. Do not lecture me about the decisions I made. If it was not for the decisions I made, you would be a secret peasant still living on a farm.
My apologies, sir. What do you propose?
Leave it to me. She is my problem, and I will fix it.
not helping.
We're saving her the only way we can, Lanina.
You've got no idea. This isn't real.
100% complete.
Very well.